Today we're doing one Kre-o Transformers micro changers. Here's the code on this one.